Jeff.
Oh, howdy, Ben. What's the matter? You look like you're about to have a spell.
You think you're pretty smart, don't you, Sheriff?
What are you talking about, Ben?
You know doggone well what I'm talking about. Bert Miller, selling on the street. He's still at it.
Ben, you said a business ain't a business unless it's got a roof on it. Well, he's got one. I'd say that's a roof, wouldn't you, Marty?
Well, yeah, I'd say that.
I didn't ask you.
Now, Ben, if that's a roof, the man's got a legitimate business. I'll see you.
Yeah, but... Now, look here, Sheriff. That is not a legitimate business.
Just a minute, Sheriff.
Oh, howdy, Ben. You looking for us?
By roof, I mean a proper structure. A bench and an umbrella is not a proper structure.
Well, I'd say a bench and an umbrella is a proper structure, wouldn't you, Bart?
It certainly looks to
me. I am talking to the sheriff. Now, look here, Sheriff. I've been running a store in this town for going on 25 years, and I ain't about to let any fly-by-night peddler take the play away from that store. You understand?
Now, Ben, you don't honestly believe that Bert Miller is any competition to you.
All he sells.
I'm talking to the sheriff. Hey, you seem to be mighty interested in trying to help this fellow out. Why?
Well, because of a saying you might have heard of, Ben. Live and let live. Now, the man's just trying to make an honest living, and he ain't taking no bit of business away from you, and you know it.
That's certainly the way I feel about all.
You stay out of this. Just the same, I'm telling you for the last time, you get that man off the street. You hear? I'm giving you a warning. I want it stopped. And you better see to it, because I can get it done. You know it.
Really want to get Ben going?
Yeah.
He says Bert needs a structure. Let's build him a structure. I know where we can get some lumber.
Yeah?
Yeah, now call Raleigh and get some merchandise sent down on consignment.
Oh, good.
Oh,
good.
We'll build Bert one outstanding selling place. We'll build him a selling place that looks like a selling place.
Oh, that's great.
Huh? Yeah. You like that?
Yeah, sure.
You don't think I'm getting too pushy, though? There's one thing I can't stand is a pushy sheriff.
Sheriff.
Come on. Make Ben happy. He said he needed a proper structure. Bert's got a proper structure.
Oh, hi there, Miss Palmer.
Hi.
How's Doug?
Oh, he's fine, Bert, fine.
Good.
This is a real nice scarf, Bert. How much?
Well, I tell you, Miss Palmer, I'd be right glad to sell it to you if you think you need it.
Of course I need it.
Well, I mean, I don't want to force nothing on you, you know, if you think you really need it.
I need it.
Yeah, and really like it.
I like it. Yeah. I love it, Bert.
Yeah. Well, if you get it home and start hating it, you bring it back, you hear?
I will.
Hey, you do that. Don't care for it much myself. I'll get you a fancy box.
Well, howdy, Bert. Howdy, Miss Mason.
Hi, Andy.
Good morning, Sheriff. Barney.
How's it going?
Oh, everything's going fine, Andy. Just fine.
Good.
Thanks to you.
Oh, don't you mention it.
I tell you, it beats tramping around, lugging a suitcase, and ringing them doorbells.
Good.
Yeah, oh, this is all right.
I want these cups, Bert. How much?
Six of them?
Uh-huh. How much are they?
Oh, you don't need six of them.
Oh, yes, I do. I can use them.
All six of them?
Well, children keep breaking them.
Well, why don't you take three of them and a tube of glue?
Did it ever occur to you that that Bert ain't exactly what you might call a Cracker Jack sale?
It don't matter, though. Folks will buy from Bert because they like it. Yeah, that's as good as being a Cracker Jack, ain't it?
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, all six.
Well, all right, I just don't want to push nothing on nobody. Excuse me, I'll be right back.
What is this? What is this?
Well, Ben, what in the world are you complaining about now? You said the man needed a roof. He got a roof. You said he needed a proper structure. He's got himself a proper structure. What else, Ben?
All right. All right. I tried to get you to stop him. I gave you the proper reasons, and I tried to be nice about it.
Oh, you've been nice. You've been nice. Hadn't he been nice, Barney?
Oh, he's been a real sweetheart.
He sure has. Would you say he was nicer about the stand than the umbrella, or was he nicer about the umbrella than the stand?
Oh, I don't know. I'd say he was nicer about the stand.
Because it's bigger. Yeah. Ben, you know you're smart. You're smart to make people believe that you're a skinflint and a mean old tightwad. Because if they ever found out how sweet and kind you really are, they'd take advantage of you.
You'll be sorry.